We depend on the CFPB to keep Wall Street, payday lenders, and scam artists in line. But Trump's choice to lead it is off the rails. Kathy Kraninger lacks any experience dealing with consumer protection, failed to properly manage the terrorist watch list, enabled Trump's family separation immigration policy, and oversaw agencies that abandoned Puerto Rican evacuees after Hurricane Maria. Tell Senator Crapo to stop Kathy Kraninger before this train wreck hits you.